That's my partner. Best traders in the West.
Things are looking good. I'll take whatever I can get. Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you. map.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. It's been years now since I slept with four walls around me, and even longer with four walls and a roof, but I've never been happier. I have to say, I've outdone myself with a stew this time.
Yeah.
They're well stocked for the time being. Good stuff. Beautiful. I heard a few folks around here are getting shaken down by some local heavies. And since you like to kid yourself, you're a do-gooder these days, I figured maybe you could help them out in exchange for some supplies we need. That way, everyone's happy. Work. king of the supply run.
What's the matter? Yeah, Daddy, I'll put it back together, baby. Don't worry.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man. Guess beggars can't be choosers. Thank you.
remember you. Passed through here some time ago, huh? Well, what you see is what you get. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Oh, you got something for me? Okay, always welcome. Okay, let's see. Okay, keep this just between us now, won't you? It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Very nice. Shame to part with it, I bet. Okay, let's see. Oh, you got something for me? Hmm. Come across a few of these myself.
Sweet.
It's worth buying. I'll buy it.
This one's a glitch.
Thank you.
so, dude. Best part about this game, we got some really good players. I just like to hang out and have a good time. One of these days I'm gonna have to do this collection ride. Juicy Gene Roki map. This is why you get your moonshine check in LeMoyne. There's always collectibles coming through every couple days. Every couple in-game days. And then there's a ton of alligators around, which is where you get your big meat or big game meat. And there's mint by the bridge that we just came over. So you get your minty big game meat. Give you that gold core.
I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like her.
Well, yeah, I would like to sell it as soon as it's done, but you didn't give me a notification.
you've been putting us to shame. I ain't ready to live as good as you yet. Look alive, fellers. Got us a customer.
Always make sure you get your moonshine over here. I'll give you a 1 gold level, but if you take it out of here, this will slow down your production if your production is not completed. So in this case, I don't need the weak moonshine. I can drink from here because my order is already done. And instead of one gold bar around my health, give me a few health and stamina. And there's actually, should be here, a reward for drinking all the flavors of moonshine you can get. So make sure you always check these. I didn't check these for like the first 70 levels, and apparently I had like $12 worth of gold bars, or felt like $12, could have been a little bit less, but it was a crap load of gold in here. And you can reset some these ones that you can reset up to 10 times. So there is a lot of gold you can make just by getting these rewards and then resetting them. This is how it works. So you reset the award. You can do that up to 10 times. And you get 0.4 gold each time, so there is a ton of gold you can get. I don't usually recommend spending money on online games. This one I did, however. I bought the introductory 25 gold bars for $5, and a game like this I'll spend money on because the game is just a lot of fun to play. So I will always throw $5 or something, $10, whatever, in a game like that. If I play it for 3, 4, 5 months and I enjoy the heck out of it, which with Red Dead I do, both the story and the online, just to show support to, you know, the people that work every day to make this game better. Is there things they could do better? Sure. And everybody's got something they can do better in life. Not perfect by any means. There's a lot of content that should be here that's not here. But at the same token, the game as it sits right now is still a ton of fun. If you're new to the game, there's a ton of content. And you can really get lost in this world, which is why we play video games. Take a break from reality, not think, have some fun, play with some friends. Especially during COVID, what else are you gonna do? Yeah, see, I haven't checked this probably in 2 days, maybe, and I already reset 3 awards. That's over 1.2 gold bars, probably.
the way. I see we have some fresh customers. D'accord. Good! You have arrived. Bon. You are ready to drive, yes? Our clients are a little impatient, for sure. We wish to make a good impression. These customers have shown they have some good taste.
Yeah, babe.
Their palate is simple, of course. But given their lack of culture, I have to admit that they have
chosen. Yeah, Daddy's live streaming.
These jugs will arrive quickly and in one piece. Yes?
Daddy's level 40.
You know what that means?
Means I'm too old.
Midlife crises. Phase one. I know.
And this is what happens if you don't change lobbies after you do a resupply mission and then go to sell moonshine. As you can hear, as a parent, there's really no alone time gaming when your kids are younger, so just run around playing while they play. I'm sorry, they're running around playing while I play. But that's what makes it a lot of fun. You can hear my family's pretty silly. They like to have fun. Yeah, okay. Oh, and I lost my ass. Yeah, the crappy thing. You lose your stew. Can you do that? Let's see where Cribs is at. Every once in a while, when you change lobbies, you might be able to give them a respawn, so. Doesn't hurt to look. Because you can have 10 sets at a time. Moonshine for the room.
Ready to go.
Let's go sell.
Au travail. Good. You have arrived. Bon. You are ready to drive, yes? Our clients are a little impatient for sure. We wish to make a good impression. These customers have shown they have some good taste. Their palate is simple, of course, but given their lack of culture, I have to admit that they have chosen well. These jugs will arrive quickly and in one piece. Yes?
To the saloon we go. What is going on here? Damn, my controller's acting weird. Let's see what's going on. Yeah.
gonna crash that thing.
I have a feeling they're gonna shoot at me here.
Okay, drive the wagon over. Up here. Come on. Slow down. Let's stop that wagon. We're doing wagon sweeps for illegal moonshine. Might as well take a look in the wagon, huh? Wonder what's in this here wagon. Okay, wagon's clean. Go on. Can't stop here. Bureau orders.
Well, didn't get shot this time. Especially as you level up the moonshine roll, you get shot at less and less. It's maybe about one every 12 or 15 runs. So, another ton of videos that say just roll through or snipe them before you get there. Really, if you're just a casual player, you don't have to do a whole lot. Just roll up, and the one time it happens, mute it because my littlest one was getting ready for bed. But what I meant to say was, is the more you level up the moonshiner, the less likely you're gonna get shot. Something here, but I can't find it. I don't usually go into seeing the name too often.
Hello. You do?
Dad. Yeah, honey.
Do you remember that?
Who was the mass singer?
Kermit the Frog!
Yeah, Kermit the Frog was on there, wasn't he? Usually always collectibles in this house. Like there's nothing here for me.
Got a job for you when you're ready. So, in here is where we create things. Out there, well, as you know, out there is often where we need to destroy things. Some of our competitors still seem confused about who's running the show around these parts. Can you track down their operation and make sure the message is crystal clear? Time to close these people down.
Daphne, honey, can you turn that down?
Yeah.
another reason he wants a Turkoman horse. He, or she, whichever one you get, is a beast when it comes to riding over terrain.
Thank you.
think I need more dynamite. Oh no, I'm good. I don't have the fire pamphlet though. That's what I need to get. But right now they have ability cards on sale. Or leveling up ability cards on sale, so now's the time to get everything leveled up you never even thought you needed. Because it's basically 35-40%, yeah, 30% off. The other tip is as soon as you can level these up, level them up, because let's say you do something and get another 1,000 XP, it's wasted, it doesn't go anywhere until you actually level it up. So any XP from the moment you can level up on that you don't upgrade the card to does not carry over, and it's a missed opportunity. Here's the other tip. You'll get a ton as you start leveling up in these higher levels. You don't even realize that you level up. You get a ton of these maps. I did have like 11. I think I'm down to what? 3, 5, 7, 8, 7. And just remember, you know, kind of know where they're at on the map. Gives you an idea where to look. And then you don't have to waste the whole day traveling around trying to get all the gold you can off of it. Just pick them up as you're in the area. And all these are on Google anyway, so if you ever get to a point where you're not sure, just search for it. Somebody's already went on it and put where it's at in the possible locations. Cribs stops. So we'll quickly fast travel back to the Moonshine Bar since we just did a resupply mission for that, or bootlegger missions, what they call those. But basically, it's the same thing. And you do those to lower the price of the mash. Doesn't always work though, it seems. I think the last video I did the moon bootlegger mission, and I still paid $60 for the mash, not realizing it. Yeah, see, it dropped $20, which is good. $40 is still pretty high, but
reasonable trade.
See, the buyers reset in 20 minutes. I always see this, and I'm like, sweet, I can do this. And then you make it, and there's no buyers. So we're gonna try it again. Give it another 45 minutes and see what happens. Plus, it was a daily. I'm at the end of the cycle of the daily, so 0.25 gold just for making moonshine I would have made anyways is a nice little bonus. Deer. Yeah, we got three. Really, Cribs? So, every once in a while I'll play a resupply, but honestly, if you let your resupplies kind of... You only do one out of three, and then use the other two to hunt and fill up your material bar. It really keeps a nice cycle going. It takes about 3.5-4 hours for cribs to fill up all the way and then clean them out. So, ordering supplies takes 10 minutes. You can switch lobbies in the game to actually save time. The supplies will show up instantly if you do that, which is good, which I've taken advantage of myself a few times too, but really I use it to take this time to hunt. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. That really helps me out. Where the heck am I? Oh yeah, I never get that spot. That's why I don't recognize it. Right next to Valentine, I never get this spot. I must be doing a resupply mission. Somebody shot somebody's horse. That sucks. Yeah, looks like they're just messing around town having some fun. Problem is all their gunshots are scaring away all the deer I normally get right here. Yeah, it's a coyote. I don't want a coyote. Thank you. side. This right here is probably my favorite part of the game, and my favorite part of the game's town. Moseying through Valentine, doing some hunting, trying to build up some in-game currency. Saving for whatever comes out next. Outlaw Pass 5 is supposed to come out, which doesn't look that great, but I'm gonna reserve judgment till I can see the whole thing for myself. Although as this Outlaw Pass is winding down, the animal spawns seem a lot less frequent. I know it was a problem a long time ago with animal spawns, but seems even more frequent now. I guess that's a bonus to not being able to find any ammo. It's free gold. Not what I was trying to do, but you know what? I'll take it. I gotta go get me some deer here. I need a couple 3-star bucks. Fill up my trader materials real quick. Because usually they're just hanging out over here on that mountain right there. Make fresh charges against somebody. Some of their coyotes, dang it. Here's a deer. Pronghorns though. That was a nice long shot. Wish I could tell you distance. That would be really cool. Hear you. There's another trick, especially if you have to get one and one runs right in front of you like that. Just grab your lasso. Even if it's a 1-star buck, it's still 4 material. And this is a 3-star, sweet. Another bonus to have with the turkey man is he is not afraid to run up on wild animals unless it's a predator. Then, just like every other horse, he cries and runs off and screws you. Throws you off the back. Surprising that what's a really good horse is a quadruper. As far as, like, there's no, feels like there's almost no deceleration when you're loading them up with, like, a deer on the back and pulling one behind them. But his top speed is, you can tell there's a difference. It was a 2-star. What a hell of a long shot. Take that.
Supplies are looking healthy right now. Excellent. Thank you.
You can see, just one more run out. Similar load. You'll be right back to full again. So once you get it there, it's not bad at all. Just maintaining. every once in a while you'll get stuck to another mission and you'll die down, but that's why you have the hunting wagon. The best part about the hunting wagon is it stores things, so you can throw 5 3-star bucks in there, and if you need a jump start again, you just call your hunting wagon, grab one or two, dismiss it, and then your material count is right back up. Or legendary, you know, is really what you want it for. It does. It's basically like a dry storage for you, so it works really well. Here's the gears I was talking about before. That's why this spot is good. Seconds and you get 14 material. Take it right back to your camp, do it again. Can't beat that.
Stocked for the time being. This is good quality. Delicious.
Grab my shotgun off of here before I do this.
Not too far from here, so all you have to do is head over and make the sale. I just keep surprising myself. And to think my pa said I'd be a drunken hobo my whole life.
I keep saying 1,000 minutes.
1,000 minutes? For what? What's 1,000 minutes, babe? Oh, that's telling me I'm a baby. She's learning.
I got my toys down here.
You got your toys down here? Now you getting your stuffy? cold medicine help you at all? Or the allergy stuff? Kathleen did. Hey, dude, how's it going? stay away from me. She's dropping. She wants to take her stuff off, but she keeps dropping them. Can you help her, Mommy? This is why I do the local ones. What was that? Less than 4 minutes and I made $500. Compared to the long distance ones, yeah, you get an extra $125. How far do you gotta go? How much time do you gotta waste doing that? Not only the multiple times getting hunted, but then on top of that, you gotta deal with other players, which, that part's actually not too bad, especially once you get to, you know, a level 100 or higher. You actually kind of look up for griefers because you get bored. And the ones that, you know, are using cheating software on PC and all that, those are a little ridiculous because the game's not that serious. No game is that serious. Yeah, when you get to this level, it's like, all right, bring it. Horses. Even the one star bucks are still worth four material. Well, four material that gets turned into product, I guess. Four product that gets turned into two material, however it breaks down. Really, the only thing one star that's worth it is a whitetail buck, because he's four. Everything else, two. Or everything else that's one star is only 2.6 or 2.9. Even the two star pronghorns are only like three something. So. Whitetail deer, two and three star are the way to go for sure. For what you want to get. They'll run over here. So we'll sneak up. There's a nice 3-point whitetail deer.
We're ready to go. This is good quality. Okay, this'll have to do.
Go back into town and see anybody else still causing a commotion. But I'm not seeing anything. Thank you.
be above me.
Be in the spot that it's always up on the table.
Fine looking animal.
Zoomies, kiddo. She's doing her midterm, so we have to keep it down just a little bit. You're such a sweetheart. Thank you, honey.
With you then.
Move already.
Come on, ladies. This sirloin will put a smile on your man's face, guaranteed.
Good morning, sir.
I knew you'd be back. Everything in that is available for purchase. You like the look of that one, huh? Fella come in here yesterday says the sheriff been seen with Moira again. Seem to have your eye on that. Maybe someday I'm gonna quit Valentine. Probably move out west. Valentine's been a rough kind of town, as long as I can remember. Well, it's always here if you want to take another look.
All right. Sorry we couldn't help.
Good to see you. So, what are you aiming for today? Well, let me know what you want. I'll bring it out. I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
There's no gloves are missing. Look, Callie gonna say that gun on my back. He's huge.
Back for some more provisions?
I'm back for my gloves you left. You took from me.
Something slip your mind?
See you back.
Look at this prize idiot.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately.
Sir.
Back a bit. I'll see you tomorrow.
Welcome back. Something slipped your mind before?
I wonder why I wasn't showing up.
Thank you.
Moonshine's done. This deer off. Another moonshine run. There's your boy Crips. Been to Peru. Amazing acrobat, apparently. And currently Camp Creeper and Tanner.
Are looking good. Excellent. Thank you.
Taking the moonshine rifle with me. I want to try it once, but I'll wait till a resupply mission to do that or something. I got one more bootlegger mission to do for today. Just sail run real quick, do a bootlegger mission, and then we'll call it a night. Appreciate everyone that watches or will watch. Hopefully you subscribe and watch some more. Entertainment's only going to get better from here. New channel, so we're trying to figure out our flow, how we're going to talk, and help moderate and everything, get my wife and kids involved, so it'll be a lot more fun. But now we're just getting content out, getting our, see, what did I say? Special moonshine, all of a sudden, nobody wants to buy it. Every time.
Get your three stars aren't even worth making. But do not rush, eh?
I'd rather than put like a second stop in with the revenue agents or something. Like have a stop twice. Or have to run through them twice or whatever. Than that. It's just pointless. You might as well say, hey, we'll pay $1,000 if you make this with moonshine. Because it just never works. So
well, do what you can. I trust in you. Drive well.
Thank you.
here wagon. Gonna need you here. Go down there. Bureau of Internal Revenue search. Need to check your wagon. Let's see what we've got here.
Apparently there's something really interesting over this way, because every time we stop here, no matter what the character
okay,
model is, he's always looking out that way.
You heard me, right? Move it.
See what I mean? Once you get up to like a level 19 and then 20, you really, I know I... A lot of people say shoot your way through or just run right through it. And I guess if you're looking for more adventure, that makes sense. Really, they just let you go through 9 out of 10 times. And actually, they it's actually more adventure if you don't. You stop every time because the one time they randomly shoot at you, you're so used to them letting you through, you don't think about it. You're like, oh, shoot. I'm gonna get it. Moving so they don't break every bottle I got. But that's just my personal choice. That third tier, think, oh sweet, 225, that's like $20 more than the berry moonshine. Nope. Never a buyer that wants it, so what's the point?
I think you've probably gathered by now that there ain't much love lost between moonshiners. Just look at me and Danny Lee. And if folks want to play dirty around here, that's a game I intend to win. So maybe it's time you dropped in on our rivals and caused a few accidents. All's fair in moonshine and war, I say. And we're bringing both.
I said you're supposed to sneak in and poison it, but done that a couple times. Actually, a little bit much more tricky than you would think to do with that. But it's doable. However, going in with your brand new elephant rifle that you want to try out, kind of need to make a lot of noise. Actually, a couple collectibles on the site. So, that I went in guns blazing, but I'd probably do that again. So that's going to call it a night for me. I appreciate everybody that's watching this or going to watch it or takes the time to watch it in the future. So please let me know in the comments if you have any questions, concerns, ideas, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button for future content, and I hope everyone has a great rest of your day.